there. To start off with, I want to talk about two substances that can dissolve into each other. So two substances